a huge honor. The guys that I've worn to see in the past were all great players. I've learned a lot. My 3 years from the three different captains here, so it's a job I'm taking seriously, and you know, hopefully I can leave an impact like guys have left on me. We got a really good group of guys in there, some big-time characters in that room, so it's a huge honor, and I know those guys will help back me up. Got right back into it last week, and it's been great so far. It's a great atmosphere. I think the guys are pretty motivated already. To lose like that, you know, go that far and lose in the finals, obviously it's disappointing, but it can also be motivating. I think we've used that as motivation so far, so the workouts have been awesome. The atmosphere around the rink is great, so hopefully we can continue that the rest of postseason and bring it back after the summer and carry it right on through the year. The nine guys we lost were all impact players for this program, so when you see that shift, I mean, I think you need someone to step up, and as the junior class, I think we've done that already, and you know, it's something we've talked about a lot. Those guys left a legacy, and we want to do the same thing. So we're hoping to, you know, our final year, we can make a big impact on and off the ice, and leave something that'll last for, you know, the guys coming back after us. For us, we're gonna have to have a great team attitude. Our style of play is gonna be a lot different. Everyone's gonna have to buy into the rules and accept that. And a big word we've been tossing around lately is accountability. Everyone needs to be accountable for the rules and what they do day in, day out. So I think that's kind of the culture aspect that we're aiming towards. And like I said earlier, we're off to a good start so far. So hopefully we can get that going.